So how do you feel after your first 26? Right? Okay.
How many more?
All right, give me your email address. Tell me your email address.
Armando, A-R-M-A-N-D-O, .Garcia, .7787, at Gmail.
Okay. All right. She has my number.
Yeah, I'll text you.
Did you call me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, so I have your number. Yep.
Is it together?
Wait, when I stood up, because that's going to be in the video. And I was standing up, going up the hill. Yeah.
How do you feel?
Good.
Okay, you got my email address?
No.
Okay. I'm Kenneth Ketchum, K-E-N-N-E-T-H.
K-E-T-C-H.
U-M, Kenneth Ketchum, at gmail.com. K-E-T-C-H-U-M. Yes.
Kenneth.
Yes.
Or you go by
Kenneth. At gmail.com.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. And then I go put Kendo Kickboxing.
Yes, at gmail.com. I have that one too.
But Kendo Kickboxing
on YouTube, yes. Kendo Kickboxing on YouTube. Just go to that channel. Put everything there. All right. So the next one is the 30th, the Harlem Valley Rail Ride.
Yeah, okay. I hear that one.
Roads?
Yes, but it's partially on the on the trailway.
Yeah.
They've extended the trailway, so you get a good piece of that trailway.
One
also,
day?
Huh?
One day.
The 30th.
Huh?
Yes.
We're not gonna be here.
Okay. You got the Tour de Goshen on the 20th of August. Tour de Goshen. That's on the 20th of August. And then the New York City Century is on the 10th of September. So we'll talk. All right, we'll definitely talk. You did very good, man. You know, my knee started hurting.
Ramping. My knees ramped, but I drank some water and that took it off.
Oh, okay.
So Tour de Goshen, August 20th, Harlem Valley Rail Ride.
The July 30th.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not doing the Century. Yeah.
No, I'm not doing the Century either.
No, the New York City Century. I'm done with that.
No, okay. I might do just a certain number of miles. Yeah. All right.
Well, no.
Great.
If I did that, I would do the one that skips the Bronx.
Well, you can do it up to the Triborough Bridge and then don't do the Bronx, so that's 72 miles.
Yeah.
75. Yeah. So.